ko na kapag totoo yung saying na when a door closes, a window opens. Kasi, ganon.
Maraming microphone.
Mas maraming, kumbaga, maraming work ang pumasok sa akin dahil, kunwari hindi ka pinalad sa isang aspekto ng buhay.
Ay, ano yun?
Mas maraming darating na iba naman.
Ano raw aspeto ng buhay mo yung
close? Ah, marami. For example, I was broken ang family ko, separated ang parents ko, but kahit na naging ganun, I had grandparents who loved me and raised me. So, kahit na ganun na nangyari sa sitwasyon ng buhay ko, naging okay pa rin kasi hindi ako pinabayaan ng Diyos.
Ano pa?
Yun lang daw, yun lang.
Ay, tama na. Ay, nawala. Hindi naman sa itong broken.
Wish nothing but the best for you both.
Naniniwala ka ba na nakakarma din
yung kapatid? Of course!
And that darating yung araw na makakatagpo siya ng babae at luloko din sa kanya.
Siguro you don't wish that. You don't wish bad things to happen to people you love or loved. You don't do that.
At saka so, wala namang naloko kay ganun. Wala namang.
Oo.
Alam ko, isa
ba? Mariel, ano yung pangalan mo? If someone was unfaithful, may karma na nababalik. Siguro, it could happen kasi yun nga yung value na tinuturo ng pelikula. Pero, as much as possible, I don't think that anyone would wish bad karma on
kasi us. Babalik din sa'yo.
Oo, diba? Exactly.
Chain reaction.
Tama yung sagot mo na.
Alam mo, totoo yan.